On November 22nd, Hollywood celebrities and leading figures in politics, society, and philanthropy attended Lighthouse International's annual Light Years Gala. This year's theme was a salute to the art of film.
It's a wonderful evening, a fundraising evening for us, and this evening we have the pleasure of honoring five wonderful friends of the Lighthouse.
We are more than thrilled to have such a fantastic turnout tonight.
Five outstanding leaders received the Light Years Award, which is Lighthouse's most prestigious honor.
And while our honorees have all played a significant role in the film industry, we are also honoring them for the many other things they have done for the Lighthouse and other wonderful organizations.
And it's such a special night, and we've said so much about the Lighthouse, but it really touches our heart and to share this with you tonight. Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
Why am I so lucky? And I realized that it isn't the luck, it's the circle of life. The ability to give back.
Collectively, we have to continue our efforts to push harder and further in supporting this organization as well as others.
He has always loved the movies or the films, and what a wonderful job he has, because now he's doing what is his passion.
I'm being honored tonight, which I'm very flattered by, and also I'm very very aware and kind of in awe of what the Lighthouse does for so many people.
I'm so flattered that to be up here in the company of Tom Sherrick and his wife, and also the Coens. The Coens have built this beautiful theater. I've seen it too, and it's absolutely magnificent.
And to all of you, thank you for being here tonight and supporting the Lighthouse.
In addition to the honorees, one of the highlights of the event was the performance by students of the Lighthouse Music School. For more information about the event, our music school, or to become a donor, log on to www.lighthouse.org.